Hi, I'm Mike Battaglia. I'm a research forester with an emphasis in silviculture from Rocky Mountain Research Station in Fort Collins. It started back when I was an undergraduate at the University of South Carolina. I was a biology undergraduate, and at that time there was a lot of environmental controversy about clear cutting and the spotted owl, and so I joined the environmental club on campus with the intent of preserving forests and stopping clear cutting. I started to realize the problem was more complex than just not cutting trees, and so I decided to use my interest in science to help further looking at ways that we could better manage our forest while also getting the resources that we need out of them. The focus of my research is how natural disturbances and forest management practices influence forest development in terms of how they grow, how they reproduce, and then how that interacts with producing wood products and the resources that we use as a society. Most of my research applies to conifer forests throughout the western United States. A conifer forest is a forest that is an evergreen forest where they keep their needles all year round, as opposed to a hardwood forest where those leaves change color and drop off the trees every fall. And so most of the research I do are in trees that keep their needles throughout the entire year. Well, when I'm in the field, a lot of times we'll measure tree diameters. So we'll take a tape and wrap it around a tree and see how big it is in circumference. We'll measure the tree heights. We'll core a tree. We have this neat little increment corer that we stick into a tree and turn it and then pull it out. And then you can pull a little cross section of the tree itself, and then you can measure the width of the rings to see how fast they've been growing. We measure the density of the forest, how many trees are located on an acre. We'll measure fuels on the ground, how much fuel is on the ground, how much grass and wildflowers and shrubbery is out there, so things like that. The benefits of my research to people is that the studies I do help understand how forests development is impacted by natural disturbances and forest management practices. And with this science-based information, we can then go back to the managers to help them make better decisions when they're doing land management activities for things that we use on a daily basis, such as wood products, to create wildlife habitat, water that we obtain from the forest for recreation, aesthetics. And by doing so, we can help create and maintain more resilient forests to wildfires and insect outbreaks.